This is Chip Darrow, and today we're doing another video on the battle minigames. And we will be starting the map in 37 seconds. And today we're gonna have fun. We're just gonna have fun and do as many minigames as possible. So, okay, hold on, there you go. And apparently we have one vote for Crickable. So, I actually think that's not more dangerous. I'm gonna go for cavern. I'm gonna go for cavern since it seems better. So, well, I guess we're gonna get started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. And apparently,
here we go.
Okay. So many people are in the game. A lot of people are in the game. Go. As good as one time when I was playing this game, I actually killed someone with fire charges. Okay, go. That was amazing. Let's go. Get a chest. Someone might be already up here. I'm the only one that's gonna be up here. Okay, so I'm just gonna go. Oh! Upgrade! Hello! Apparently, I can put this away and I can get this. So, I'm gonna get my fire. Oh, so many people are being slain! Survivors! Go, get out of here, get out of here. That guy saw me. I don't think he did. I could grab this. This could be like a melee whip. At least I got a good weapon. Alright, I gotta get this out. Rage attack. Gosh, I can't believe I got shot. I got slain. How'd he get me? I don't know how he got me, but apparently. Okay. I'm gonna go for Crickable this time. Because that seems a good map. I think I'm completely spawned. Boom. So. Alright, I guess we're gonna be playing the map, and I am ready. My map got picked. So here we go. Guess we're going in. 4, 3, 2, 1.
kill somebody.
Apparently he won. So, I guess he won. And, okay, he won. Here we go. I guess we ended the game. That was weird. So, I want to thank you all very much for watching this video. I hope you liked it, and I hope you like my next video on minigames. So I'm going to thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye!